We pray for those who are suffering from domestic violence. May God bring them peace and a way to freedom in body, mind, and spirit.